screen, period. They had access to firearms, and they were one of them had hostile three times, armed robbery. So we had that dynamic as well. We also had some displacement of crime. So what happens is when you disrupt the open-air drug market, so if the neighbors are calling and saying, look, I don't see the police anywhere, and these guys are sitting in the street,
I remember telling the guys, you guys need to share. Turn the lights off. They said, Susan, what you worrying about? Lights work. Government's paying for it. Who do you think is stopping this? Government's all about it. This stuff costs money. Right? So what happened in 2000?